Good morning. God says in James 4:8, draw near to God and he will draw near to you. God doesn't move. God is the same today as he was yesterday, as he will be in the future. When God is far away, it's because we have moved away. We have walked away from God. So how do we get back close to God? We draw near back to him. We get in his word. We spend time in prayer. We spend time in fellowship with the saints. That will help us draw near to God. But it's of all importance that you spend time with God yourself in the word and in prayer. That is how you know who God is. That is how he reveals himself to us. That is how he speaks to us. That is how we learn much more about him. So, this day, let us all be about, whether we're close or whether we're far, be about drawing even closer to God, who loves us, who cares for us, who has sent his only Son to die on the cross for our sins. So read James 4:8 and be reminded, draw near to God and he will draw near to you. God loves you oh so much, and he wants to be close to you and have a great relationship with you. God bless you and have a great rest of the day.